Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Toy Bunga.
And my name is Bukuru.
Regardless of time or place, storytelling has always been a part of our community. From the rainforest of Asia to the great land of Africa, to the mountainous of shore of South America, stories help us understand our world. Stories light up our imagination and inspire us to hope and dream. And it doesn't matter if these stories are from books reading at bedtime or from Disney characters seen at the movie. What matters is this story I share with friends and family. So we'd like to welcome you at our first DHS school musical. We hope that you'll enjoy the story from around the world that we've chosen for you.
Thank you for coming.
Animals fighting. You are all coming up being sick. Oh, here's a good one. It's called Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, it's got a monster in it. I'm ready.
Now remember, as I read to you, you have got to imagine the story.
Imagine the story, right. I've got it.
Once upon a time, there was a scary beast who longed to fall in love of a beautiful woman.
Thank you.
monster?
He does.
Well, he is still a monster. Love changed him.
No, it's not all that. I think I'm even sicker than I was before.
Well, maybe you would like a different story. Oh, here's a good one. It's also about love changing someone.
Oh, jeez, Grandpa.
But it also has spooky, scary skeleton.
All right, let's hear it. But no more dancing.
Okay, no more dancing. Once upon a time, wait, are you imagining?
Yes, Grandpa, start already.
Once upon a time, there was a living boy who went looking for his grandfather in the land of the dead.
Just un poco crazy, the scent that you're not making, the liberty you are taking,
my cabeza shaking.
You are just un poco loco.
Thank you.
Oh, she makes me a little crazy, a little poco loco.
I liked it. The story had a huge skeleton head. For God's sake.
That was cool. But I don't want any more of that lovey-dovey romance junk. I want action, fighting.
Okay, okay, let me check the book. Oh, this one definitely has fighting, lots of fighting. Hold your horses, just lay back, and imagine I do the reading.
There better be some action, no more romance stuff.
Once upon a time, in a kingdom far away, there was a soldier named Mulong, who was different from everyone else.
Thank you.
dad would never let me. They tell me, do this and do that. I can't do anything I really want to do.
Teenagers often feel this way.
You mean like we feel trapped? We can't go anywhere where we want to go or do things we want to do?
Sure. And you're not alone.
I feel like I'm the only one sometimes.
Just listen to this story about a young girl named Moana. Once upon a time, on an island far away, Moana longed to leave her home and go to an adventure.
Just see. Se merece un mojo. Big round of applause. Thank our guests for coming. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you all. Thank you all for attending. I'm amazed. Every day there's something new. I'm amazed. You all did awesome. Staff, thank you for helping with this. Like I said before, we're doing dismissal a little bit differently. I'm actually going to let the guests go ahead and dismiss if they would like to do that before we dismiss the guests. One more round of applause for our guests. Thank you all. Have a great day.
All right.